amo il blu. Guardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su, quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo. Lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici. Se dici che...
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Roberto Carlos. El Shaarawy has it. Firmino. Offside the decision. Still looking for that elusive 50th goal. Will it happen today, Lee?
Yeah, I'll be hoping for his 50th, that's for sure. He's scored a lot of goals from that deep position. Very much become a favourite amongst these fans.
Ruben Diaz. Lozano. Barella. Here's Essien. Roberto Carlos on the flank in space. Michael Essien. Firmino. Might go ahead. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Just cutting off the supply. And really closing him down here. Dembele. A fine reading of the situation. Into the advanced position. Martinez. Michael Essien. Nutmegs in a potentially dangerous position. Determined defending. Alphonso Davies. Dembele. This looks promising. Frankie de Jong. Barella. Messi. Ronaldo! Well, it might still work out for them. Threat over for now, it seems. Martinez. Michael Essien. Barella has it. Fluency of movement. Excellent defending. Oh, they've lost it. Barella. And space here on the flank. And a fine tackle. And continues his run. Cutting infield here. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Martinez. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Firmino. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And Messi's incisive pass. De Jong. On to Messi. Dembele. On to Ronaldo. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Martinez. It's with Irving Lozano. Well, visionary passing. The end product just wasn't there. Dembele. Intercepting it intelligently. El Shaarawy. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Firmino. The ball with Martinez. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, foul play, says the referee. Dembele. Dembele. Opportunity it is. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence. Get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Barella. Do they mean business on this occasion? Messi. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. The first half here comes. So back in business, Nutmegs trailing. Can they turn this around? Oh, lovely bit of skill. Firmino. Martinez. Lozano. Dangerous looking attack. Martinez. And a tidy challenge. Messi. Barella. De Jong. Dembele. Cristiano Ronaldo. And an astute piece of defending. Dembele. Great opportunity. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him. So 2-0 now. Michael Essien went in strongly, decisively. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Frankie de Jong. Now Cuadrado. Tremendous intuition to win it back. El Shaarawy. Here's Firmino. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Roberto Carlos. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Moving into the advanced position. And disappointingly, thank you. He got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, they've lost it. El Shaarawy. Here's Firmino. He's given it straight to the opposition. And breaking at pace with menace. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Cuadrado. And Nani with it. It's still there for him. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Here it is now, a substitution. Lascia il campo con il numero 25, Frankie de Jong. Dentro con il numero 1, and given away. Si invitano I signori tifosi a non gettare il biglietto al termine della partita. Marcos Acuña, and the Dutch unable to retain possession. Joao Cancelo. Wissam Aouar. Well, he's got past his man. Can he put it away? Good defending to prevent the chance. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, he did his job defensively. Lozano. And a chance to whip it in here. Cuadrado. El Shaarawy has it. Nani. Now this could really lift spirits. And able to close down the shot. High quality defending. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Really good challenge. Far from a good pass. Lozano. He could pick out a teammate. Well, they couldn't keep possession. On the offensive. Dembele. Salah. And here's Dembele. And Mohamed Salah now. He had to score, and he does.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Cuadrado. Lost possession. Frankie de Jong. Joao Cancelo. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly. A lopsided contest, 4-0. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a bit...